when do I decide to buy a gooseneck trailer versus a bumper pull trailer? That's what we're going to discuss on today's Sundown of California's Tips and Bits. When identifying if a bumper pull or a gooseneck fits your needs better, we want to consider what you plan to haul, the style of places that you go, and all the other aspects that go along with that. Typically speaking, the bumper pull difference really is putting all the weight behind the back of the truck, whereas a gooseneck trailer puts the weight right over the axle of the truck, so it's more stable and allows you to carry more weight. Let's go take a look at one of those and talk about some of those differences. Once you make the decision to jump to a gooseneck or a fifth wheel connection trailer, there's a whole other set of questions that you might have, like, what's my effective tow length gonna be like? Is it gonna be longer? Do I have to cheat corners more? Do I need to worry about the trailer touching my truck? And the answer is yes and no to some of those. For example, because the trailer hooks up directly over the axle of your truck, the effective tow length can be shorter than a bumper pull that has hooked up behind your truck. Now, there's also the concern about the trailer touching the cab when you have to get into a jackknife or close to situation for backing up maneuvers. Most of our trailers have a tapered nose that requires not having to move it back away from the cab. Some of the other style of fifth wheel toy hauler types have that big front nose, and yeah, they do require a fifth wheel hookup with what they call a slider. Totally different, but the same in a lot of different respects. Happy to show you the difference between a gooseneck coupler and a fifth wheel in a later video. Well, we want to thank you again for tuning in to Sundown of California's Tips and Bits. Whether you're on Facebook, give us a little like. Whether you're on Instagram, follow us. Or if you're on YouTube, subscribe. We appreciate that, and we'll see you soon.